you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Who are you?
Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
You keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
Not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Barely.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Abby.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
Abby and Owen.
I gotta work my foot up your ass.
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. Sure, they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
I It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Abby. They're looking for Joel. Hey, Ruth. How's it going? So if you hold, you can dive on the floor, I see. Nice. Like Metal Gear Solid.
He got Mel pregnant. Shit. You alive?
Uh-oh. 5 rounds.
That's a lot of them. Oh, shit.
Yo. Yo. I want to dodge. Oh, snap. So you have to dodge, I think. There's no map. I don't know if you have to dodge, but... Oh, you gotta time it perfectly. Yeah, you've got to really time that. Who the heck is Abby? Oh, that looks slick now, though, UI. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. No, nothing. Oh. Oh, you gotta go right up to it to sort of show.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Whoops. Tried to reload.
Where's that lookout? Okay. It's gotta be close.
Not a bat? No, it's a brush. This is The Last of Us after all. Check everything. You may need it. Animation, that's nuts.
That's how you do it.
I haven't finished looting yet. Maybe I have. Oh no, hey. Every round counts.
Look, I'm so lost.
I guess we're there. No. Ah.
Oh, my God.
No. Dodge. Messed that up. Yeah, I've got that dodge timing down.
The weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
With Tarantino in this, are we?
Come on, this way, right behind you. Miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because...
Unbelievable.
There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her.
I'm gonna watch that for myself, actually, Sack.
Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist.
I wouldn't watch this if you plan on.
I've grown to like that tattoo just... of yours. That's so big of you. And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. Shimmer up here.
I thought they were showing Star Wars Squadrons gameplay. I heard that was going to be happening.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's compatible in VR, dude.
It's pretty nice.
Which I've got. So it's gonna be insane.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
I told you they're not gonna show Battlefield is gonna be coming out next May. They won't show it yet.
Come on.
I'm surprised if they show it in January. April or May for Battlefield. Cool, that's cool.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene.
120 players.
Right. Oh, nice. Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah.
That'd be crazy. What did they...
Plus, He taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
That's crazy.
May we all make it to
like you said, it was only a like the engine tease, so just showing you what's possible. I'll check out this all this later on. Yo, parts. Upgraded a workbench.
No sign of infected or non-infected for that matter.
I'm
seeing a storm a couple miles out.
Yeah, they're just showing you what's possible on a new engine, dude.
Come here.
Nice.
Town up ahead,
you saw some revolution in a World War II setting. Is that what you're saying?
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
Nice.
Yeah, I see that storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Let's get back to the horses.
Could be anything, dude. I'll check it out anyway. I want to see it for myself.
Question. Were you
with all the surprises intact?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know.
It's really should be triangle to hold on.
Nice.
Am I supposed to be going down?
Thank you.
Ah, cool. Was that a new... Oh no, that was ammo for this, I see. No pickups.
Come on. I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Check these houses out.
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still
got supplies.
Yep.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. What are you doing about it?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. Poor kid.
Oh, whoa. That could flip that then. Wait a minute.
Curtis and Viper 2.
Oh, no,
that's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies.
No, DeSantis
was really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too.
Huh.
What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay.
Maybe I'll supplements.
Play guitar for you.
Okay.
Right.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay.
I've got two of them. I need 30.
They go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Yes.
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
You gotta get really in close before they show up on the HUD. Which is interesting.
Ooh, I don't
have Tesseractor.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Huh. That'll do.